Bruce Kangwa has played in some big fixtures against Dynamos in the past. One of the players who'd love to get a victory today and end that 9-year drought. Elisha Muroiwa, the centre-back who was playing Division 1 football last season for Twalumba. He joined during last season, did Muroiwa. Well, who would prefer a point in this situation? No doubt Highlanders would be the happier to get a point. So I suspect we'll have to, but we will see Dynamos having to do some attacking play. But it's still Highlanders with most of the possession in this second half. Amini.